Right, guys, so I'm in a really fancy hotel in Reading. Sam's fallen asleep. I've just robbed their phone.
GPS signal lost.
You can probably hear that. But I found a nice mansion about 20 minutes away. So I'm going to see if I can jump in my motor and go and have a look. It's a hotel. Right, anyway, Sam's birthday treat. She's fallen asleep and I'm bored out of my bean. So I'll get back to you when I get there. See you in a bit. Peeps, so 20 minutes down the road and I've come to a private road over there that goes right through a golf course. There ain't no way I'm driving through there and parking next to everything and getting in this house. So on foot we go through the woods, but across a railway track, and then there's a country path that leads right near it, but it looks like it's got a big old fence around it. But I've got 37%. So, and I can see cars and people. That's just why I don't do it through the day, but oh well. I will, get back to you. Bye. Tiny little thing, that. So, after finally crossing the railway tracks, found a better way. Just wanted to share with you how beautiful this bloody forest is. Bloody gorgeous. It's a proper forest. It reminds me of the New Forest, but I'm up in Ascot. For, you know, 20, 30 miles away from where I'm staying in Reading. So yeah. I'll let you know when I'm back there because I'm draining battery. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm here. It's the middle of the bloody day. This is why I don't do daytime, because there's houses right next to the people playing in the garden and all sorts. So I'm hoping I don't get any trouble, but oh well. I'm also on my own today. It's nice and easy way in. It's never good when there's just a straight walk in. Well, it is, but... way. Now, I don't know much about this place. Usual story, I will look, but looks like the same usual suspects have got in here and fucked it up, which ruins it, you know. One, for us, I know we're not supposed to be in here, but, and two, what's the point? Not really, what's the point? Do I always find dead birds? Initial reaction, smells. And it's very uneven around the floors. ceilings. What the hell is that? It's a head from a statue. Someone's obviously had a lot of fun smashing the place up with. I know you can probably see on the camera okay, but it is actually really dark because all the windows are boarded up. There's only a few that's open. Looks like it's been closed for a while though. Work has sort of commenced here, but I don't know whether it's started and stopped or just starting. I don't know. I'm gonna go around and have a look anyways. As usual, what's that? There's no point me saying leave comments to tell me because none of you bloody do. Ooh, what's under there? I was quite excited and thought there'd be a basement, but there ain't. The boys are not going to be happy with me coming here by myself and not bringing them. There's someone here. That's me caught. Going round before he gets in here. When he comes, I'm going to turn you off. I think he's just waiting for me to come out. I security up as possible. Have a night. Travel all this fucking way. Now the problem I've got is there's the window. The car's right outside it. As soon as I walk past here, he's gonna fucking see me. Even further up. You can see me. place is fucking huge. Basement. Oh, I took some photos. As far as I know, mate, he's still fucking sat outside. So I'm thinking of keeping you recording in my pocket.
Mm-hmm.
For both our safeties. You never know what fucking happens. You could say I tried to hit him and attack me, up, you know, vice versa. He's got talking on the phone or something. I don't even know if he knows I'm in here. Whether he's just brought up or whether he's another explorer, I don't fucking know. He's more than likely the owner. He's seen me come in or sensor or something silly, and he's sick of this place being smashed to bits. So he's probably come sat there thinking that's the only way out. Let's see, I'm gonna go outside now. And you're right onto a fucking golf course. Gym then, I suppose. Pretty cool. I'm exploring, hoping this boat comes to see me. Just tells me to clear off. I say, no problem, mate, and walk off. Not really worried, but you do get some arseholes. And if the missus is asleep in the hotel room and finds out of the neck, she ain't gonna be fucking happy, is she? Alright, guys. I'm gonna go and I'll come back if I need to. I think I'll figure the way out. Might be a bit more walking if he's still fucking here. Guessing this is a tennis court. Anyway, but it's just not what you need. So I hope this don't lead me to a fucking dead end. Oh guys, I think I fucking made it. I haven't even seen the car. Just walked around a long way. Back on the country path. Stomped back to the car. Successful little explore. There's quite a few more buildings on the land, but they're all mashed up. Pretty much point of getting caught over them. So yeah, anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. And it was gonna be worth me in the doghouse for. Take care guys, see you soon. Bye.